coverage you can count on.
A happy ending for a story you saw only on 7. Last night, we told you about the heartless theft of a veteran's remains stolen from his grave at the Santa Fe National Cemetery. Well, tonight, that urn is back where it belongs. Action 7 News reporter Ana Velasquez has more from Española.
Hours after Action 7 News aired Javen Corisa's plea for his brother's safe return.
We want him back. It's hard. We just want him back, and we want our place back to come grieve.
Someone returned the remains of Sergeant First Class Orlando Coris Jr. to the ground of the Santa Fe National Cemetery.
Ash is still in there. Everything is there. It was an impact.
Coris was in the National Guard Reserve. It's only been 9 months since he died. They never thought they would lose him twice.
What's gotten us through this is our faith. We've relied on our faith for the past month, just praying, hoping that someone would return it.
Coris's urn vanished between February 26th and March 4th. The cemetery removed its plaque for evidence, like fingerprints, and that's why it's blank. The family says a federal investigator in Phoenix interviewed only 3 family members, then told them he was closing the case. That's when Coris turned to Action 7 News for help.
Did you ever think you'd get it back?
Honestly, we did not think we would ever get it back. We're overcome with joy right now.
This news couldn't come on a better day. Today happens to be his father's birthday.
Our prayers are actually answered, and today we got very good news that it's back.
And to the person who returned the urn, the family says thank you for having the heart. In Española, Ana Velasquez, KOAT Action 7 News.
The family hopes the Santa Fe National Cemetery will now provide better security over veterans' graves.